Yeah, we up here.
Law this morning, about 32 or 33 degrees we put in. There's about 35 boats in it, something like that. Supposed to be 70 degrees today. Chilly right now. Water's 45 degrees. Say they're catching them pretty good up here. We'll see. It's the second tournament of the year, Billy's little tournament series. Last week we had about 6 pounds, had a keeper large mouth, keeper small mouth. Didn't do real good. It's cold, calm, couldn't get no wind. Sort of going to be a lot like that today, but do best we can, try to catch them this morning before that sun gets high. Getting ready to take off here, we'll see what happens.
Go out here, try to catch some fish. A little foggy. Try to do the best we can.
Heard that. What about you, Austin? You got any comments? Ready to fish? I reckon. What are you boys fishing with today?
We'll try a crankbait. Not crankbait, but a jerkbait. Maybe throw a bound rig. Spins if it warms up or not.
What about you, Austin? What you got on your mind? All right, boys, good luck.
Thank you.
that.
Keeper number two.